Welcome to DigiTips. One of the key questions you need to ask before starting your new company is my brand name available on all social media channels? At DigiTips, we were lucky enough to be able to register our brand name at DigiTips on Facebook, Instagram, LinkedIn, TikTok, and Twitter. It's certainly a nice to have, and it looks very good on corporate business cards and stationery. But do these vanity URLs actually matter? Consider the UK Foreign Office. When the UK Foreign Office merged with the Department for International Development, they decided to reflect the merger in their social media handles and changed at Foreign Office to FCDO.gov.uk on Twitter. And on Facebook, the at Foreign Office became at Foreign Commonwealth and Development Office. This 39-character long Facebook page name was neither short nor memorable. However, did it have any effect on search? Apparently not. And once you follow a page, you don't look at the name of the page. But in essence, it is important that you choose short and memorable names for your organization on social media. And if you can, make sure it's one name across all platforms. If you have any suggestions or comments and questions, just leave them below. Thank you very much.